your attention, please. A password to Miss Huangshed has been found. For Miss Huangshed,
so 2017 hasn't been a really good year for me. I'm sure most of you can suspect as much from my absence. Pretty much, I posted that last video in January and my work just took a turn, an unexpected turn for the worse. And for those of you who are wondering, oh, you know, it's work related, did I lose my job or something? No, my job is perfectly fine. You know, it was something else work related, something to do with my business. And the stress just hit really fast, hard and fast. And I completely blacked out from everything other than work, trying to fix whatever was going wrong. And then there's September, things seem to have sorted themselves out, and now we're going on a holiday and I'm going to be fishing for the first time in 8 months. So catch you guys when I get there, I guess. What's up, folks? BCSG here. It's been a long, long time. So we are at Mrs. BCSG. So let's see, Miss. Hi, Mrs. BCSG. Okay, so we're in our hotel in Vancouver, and we're all packed up and ready to head out to a place called Mission, which I think is northeast of Vancouver, which is kind of upriver from there. And we're going to be spending about 3 days in Mission fishing for sturgeon and salmon. The last time we came to Canada, we only fished for sturgeon, and we also came during the off season, and we still, for those of you that remember, we still got a really big one. But apparently now is on season, and they can get as big as maybe 8-9 feet, which is way taller than I am, longer or taller than I am. And yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. Chances are pretty high that we'll land a big one. And it'll be the first time I've ever fished for salmon as well. So it's a salmon run, so chances are really high that we'll catch plenty of salmon as well. But the one thing is, the guy we're going with just told us that the salmon run got delayed, because usually what happens is the run will come in and salmon season will open and you can fish, and you can even take home some fish. I think it's like four fish per angler, but it got postponed, and that basically means we can still catch them, we just have to release them, which is perfectly fine for what we're doing right here. And so we're just waiting for our ride to take us up to Mission, and then we're gonna stay there for 3 days. So plenty of fishing footage to come, and I'll catch you guys when you're on the way. Right, good to go. Look at that. That's a look you don't see often these days. Here. What's up? What's going on,
man? Hey.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you? Seems like it was yesterday, eh?
Yeah, it does. So if he really eats it, it's just gonna go down.
Yeah. Wait until you start taking line. So if the fish goes like this, the rod goes like this, I want you to take it and reel it slowly like this.
Alright.
Not like this, but like this.
Just
yes, until you're like, and then you feel it like, and keep reeling until it's like, and then line starts peeling off, and then you can pull it out of the rod holder.
Alright.
God. There you go. Oh. Come on, baby. Come up for a jump. Let us see you. That was a hardcore bite.
Fish on. First fish of the day. No. Yeah.
You have no fighting belt?
Yeah. Oh. Deadlift. Now this setup gives you a lot of leverage. Ooh.
Out of sight?
Nope. Scared the fish is wrapped now. Is he wrapped? Yeah, he's wrapped. What do you do here?
I mean, you lie. That's right. So he unravels himself. Come on.
Oh, look at that run! Here we are. Oh, look at that fish. Look at that. That is
oh my God.
100
Maybe I'll down on. Maybe I'll do it.
Cool. So it's about 6 feet.
Oh yeah.
See ya. About the same size as the one you came in with.
Quick release.
Yeah.
Here comes the jump. You can see him jump. Here he comes. They always seem to jump up here. Keep it tight. Lean up.
Oh no, I think he's out.
Pull, keep pulling. He's not over yet.
Salmon time.
Okay, I'm gonna give you money. Jig, right? So you reel left or you reel left or right. So
yep.
Okay, so I'll cast out where I see them rolling or whatever. I'll cast out, okay? And I'll let it sink for a little bit. And I'll go whoop, twitch, like bass. Just like that. Just like
that. Alright. Yes, for sure. deposit on. I never get real ugly if you get up there. Alright folks, day one is over. Did some sturgeon, some salmon. Mrs. BCSG beat me like 10 to 1 salmon, but I caught a 6-foot sturgeon. So apparently the plan tomorrow is we're going to be doing some crazy all day sturgeon fishing, trying to hit maybe a 7 or an 8. See how that goes. Catch you guys later.